He's a short man, dressed all in red. Every client he gets is somehow innocent. Huge sword shining, bracelet tightening, voices deafening, objection throwing. Tiny man won't stop until the truth comes out.